It's like February 4th, something like that. After the flood, and we had a couple of trees fell down over here in Rose Valley. Steven's helping me cut them apart, and then he's having a little fun too. There he is, acting like a monkey. This is what we're cutting down, some big trees today.